Here we go with that neat stuff again. Well, it is time for our Toyota High School Game of the Week, John. The West Genesee Wildcats 3-0 to start the season with convincing and impressive wins over Oswego, Corcoran, and Auburn. But here comes the true test. The FM Hornets can flat out score. They are 2-1 heading into tonight and scored over 50 points in that one loss they had. FM also put up 75 last night against Oswego, led by reigning CNY Central athlete quarterback Wolfgang Schaefer. All in all, the scoreboard, as you might imagine, was lighting up tonight. Both teams averaging over 50 points per contest in a classic Friday night lights matchup. And the teams don't waste any time in this one. How about Wildcat quarterback Matt Nathan? Ball is tipped right there, but Sean Howard able to gather it in for the long touchdown. Nathan goes for over 400 yards in this game, capped up early. But in the second quarter, FM knocking on the door, and Sean Bright breaks it down. He's in for the score. FM up 14-13. But as Jay turns in tonight, Wildcat coach Joe Corley pushing all the right buttons, caps up 26-14 at the half, and they add to the lead. Sean Howard again takes the option pitch. What did you listen to? How about that? Cats take a 38-14 advantage at that point. The Wildcat defense does not allow another point throughout. And here he is, Naz Howard. Adds six more to the Jenny cause. And the Cats get this, are 4-0 to take care of business, 44-14.
Oh, it's a statement, but Section 3 football class AA is outstanding. And it only gets tougher down the road as his team starts to peak and make a push for the playoffs. It's going to get tougher, so we just got to come out tomorrow, watch some film, and get better next week.
I feel great about this one. We were working hard for it all week, so it feels great. We had the running game going in the first half, and the line gave me time to pass, so it's great. Love it.
So the Cats, somebody left this on my car in West Jenny's parking lot.
That was me. I did that.
Maybe John did. So I have to use it. They're 4-0. And coming up in just a few minutes, we have Wildcat head coach Joe Corley joining us. You don't want to miss that, John.